Now, these six men busted for Mesa police by Mesa police for prostitution, either by soliciting or brokering deals for various sex acts. The arrests, part of Operation Sleigh Ride, which targeted prostitution subjects. Mesa police said officers and undercover detectives caught the guys at a location where they were supposed to meet for sex.